Has come to our family. You remember our venerable house, opulent and imperial, gazing proudly from its stoic perch above the moor. I lived all my years in that ancient, rumor-shadowed manor, fattened by decadence and luxury. And yet I began to tire of conventional extravagance. Singular, unsettling tales suggested the mansion itself was a gateway to some fabulous and unnameable power. With relic and ritual, I bent every effort towards the excavation and recovery of those long-buried secrets, exhausting what remained of our family fortune on swarthy workmen and sturdy shovels. At last, in the salt-soaked crags beneath the lowest foundations, we unearthed that damnable portal of antediluvian evil.
Nicht einmal die skrupellosesten Herrscher Mengbillas konnten die Grausamkeit der stummen Legion dulden. Vor 9 Jahren hatte Großemir Ankhbesi die Söldner aus seiner Leibgarde entlassen und in Gefängnisse am äußersten Rand seines Reiches gesperrt. Ihr Anführer, den sie den Manticore nannten, saß mit seinen Getreuen im Gefängnis von Asakal. Seit 9 Jahren herrschte in diesem Gefängnis Stille.